Good morning, everybody. Mountain Dew in hand every Sunday. Either a soda or energy drink, but it's pre-war hits against Wolves of the North. Like playing them again. And this time they got red tanks. So I can come up with two blue teams. But for this one, I think I'll stick with red, since there's two greens, and just bring in, I guess, make it into two blue teams instead of one. All right, what are we gonna do here? Let's do that for starters. And then we'll take out Rizul and just make one red team to hopefully snipe out Black Knight before he goes off. See what happens. And I did look earlier, I do got enough for two blue teams. We're going 4-1, so we'll just have to see on the healing aspect what we want to do with it. Don't know if I'm gonna get mine off before he goes off. Don't believe so. All right, there we go. See how many of these turn into a flesh wound thing. Right. See if we can hopefully not get it where it's flesh wound. Oh, I taunted. Taunted again. He is good for that, for show. There we go. Got him out of the way. Let's see how they do Black Knight on me. Oh, he didn't taunt. Well, that just ain't fair. Oh, my poor Black Knight. That should do both of them in. Perfectamundo. Sweet. We are in business. Good Lord. Cool. Alrighty. Fresh reset. Now let's see what we want to do with the blue team. This one seems all right for blue team. Let's see which one I want to conspire here. Keep my purples. I don't know about my green team now. All right, what do we want? want to do with the Blues. Blues. Do like that mono team. Let's see if the other. I'm going to have some. I guess I have a slow on that team too. So let's do Frida and him and. Then I need me a healer. We'll throw him in there. All right, let's see. Always a good start. Kill the tank off instantly. Man. Oh, Mickey ain't gonna be working for me here, don't look like. Blues to our greens. Ooh, don't kill nobody. Okay, let's do that. I'm in that. Let's try to go ahead and kill him off because I don't want his special. Don't revive. Yes. Block them with Mickey. Do a little healing up and get rid of some tiles. Sweet. In daily sale. Alright, now we got our other blue team, which is usually pretty stout. Which is the Minion Eater as well, so we'll go with Puss in Boots team. Alright. Let's do that. No, because we got. We do got a Jabba walk on this one. You need the 23. You need the 7 or 6. Yeah, this is a Jabba walk team. Alright. Come on, Blues. Got a little bit of blue action. Let's make a combo too, see if that'll kill it. Sweet. All right. Let's give our attack up. See if we can kill Frigg. Sweet. Spin that. That and two of them should die. Yep. See if we could just kill her off with that little bitty. Oh shit. Onward we go. Let's do. Let me see, shot team here. Okay. That. Doki artichoke. Let's see what's up. See what is it? Blues are looking awesome again. But I don't got no blues. Let's just try to kill her off. Excellent, eh? Let's do that. Followed by that. And that. Get rid of your stuff, little mama. Let me see. Easy does it. Wait for the dodge to go away, which it is now. Awesome blossom. Seen a team. Giving a go on this girl. And that. Actually, let's flip you off. Again, let's put you there, you there. All right, now I think that's what I'm looking at. I only got three for the family bonus. Look at that. Would you look at that? Alright. See what we can make happen. Oh, good God, that's amazing. That is a little better board than I expected. Which means you hit everybody. Seeing that action. Don't want him firing, so we'll go ahead and kill him off. Just to be sure. That was a super given board there. Indubitably. Poison from the minions for the win. I do like that little girl. Those minions are awesome. If she was to go off and I didn't have such a good board, that would have prevented Queen of Hearts from using her taunt card. But we got an amazing board off of that, so it didn't matter. Alright, now what team do I want to use? Go with that red team there, but that is no snipe power at all. Let's do Still got the green team as against a red tank, so that don't really do me any justice. I know I ain't got enough blues now. Three. I mean, 3-2. Let's do. Let's do. And 3-2 like that. Greens for my snipers, blue or reds for my heels. Tile damage going against two greens. Let's see if I can get away with 3-2. 3-2 I usually don't do because it's all special dependent, I feel. But a lot of people use 3-2 and have success with it, so. So. Come on, be enough reds. Damn, still not enough. Try to kill him. And then hope these reds and greens are enough. Yes. Can't evade tiles though. Three, two, actually working out for me. Wow. All right. I think that's my first perfect war in a long ass time. I'll take it. With a 3-2 victory afterwards. Sweet. It's nice not having Teleria tank to worry about all the time. These red tanks are pretty nice. These red tanks are pretty nice. Definitely keep that up, Wolves. I like it better. Granted, some of those boars were way overly given, but did have to work on a couple also, so. Alright, y'all. That is it for this war. Successful one. Definitely successful one, so we'll see how we end up at the end. They got 32, we got 56. Geez, seems like we're down by a lot. But we'll see how the team finishes up, and we'll see how we do against them. Good hit, Shiny. All right, best of luck in y'all's war hits, and we'll catch you on the flip side.